Alright, whatever. Put this all away. We're gonna go pick up some frickin' helium or hydrogen, whatever the hell it is. I don't care what it's calling itself. We're gonna go scoop up some, come back here, we're gonna set it on fire. I mean, we're gonna. Hey, this is the half-baked comedy hour right here. If you expect professionalism on this stream, you get the hell out. In the meantime, I'm going to go pick up some more fart gas. That's really an oxymoron. No, it's a redundancy. Just say fart. We all try shit and see if it works. That's what life is. You try shit until cool things happen, and then keep trying. We're getting close. Actually, very close. Just collecting the last of what I need for 2 bits of plastic. Oof, right in the face. Terrorists suck. And I continue to assert that they are the world's biggest pussies.
Oh yeah, I'm all clever. I can bomb something.
Yeah. And mom's real proud of you. Gold and lithium. Shit. Where did I put that? There we go. Cool. I have enough circuit boards. Whenever I hear somebody or see somebody type out, here we go! I always hear Crow from one of the older MST episodes. Okay, I've got the plutonium. I don't think it needs a little. What am. Ah, I know I'm missing something. Rubber needs rubber. And I think it's diamond. Well, it's not dark yet. Getting there, though. Oops. 215%. Can't do that. What am I carrying too much? Oh, these stupid barrels. Get out of here. There we go. I thought I fused with that metal again. Oh, right. I need steel, and lead, and lithium. And that's it. Steel, lead, lithium. What do I have? Got stuff I don't need. The purple stuff I don't need. Just a piece more of lithium. No, that's shit. Wrong thing. Don't need any aluminum. Or purple stuff. 11 steel. And 10 lead. I can do this. Forget if I already made some steel or if I gotta make more. Don't need gold. I'm gonna keep the magnesium, I suppose. I'm gonna need some steel. Lead. I get the feeling I don't have enough steel. Oh, I can turn the barrels back into steel. How cool is that? Check for steel in here real quick first. Oh good, there's more magnesium too. Three more pieces. Yep. Damn. Okay. We're almost there, guys. Almost. I think that's everything. Then we're going to find out how badly I can fly. I forgot the lithium. Fucking Christ. Don't let me forget I put that there. Where's the lithium? Am I really out of lithium? I didn't think I was. There's gotta be some in this outside chest. There's some lithium. Oh no. I don't think it's enough. I think I need 20. No. Ah! God damn it. Oh. Is it nighttime coming up here? Feels like it's been day for a long time. I'm gonna put all this shit that I think I need in this thing. Yeah, it does. All right, here we go. Gonna try to race the sun here. Oof, that's wrecking the health on that thing. Hop out and repair the poor thing. And there goes the sun. Doo 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 doo. All aboard, motherfuckers! Shit. He's big. Hey, there's my my tent. Ah, fuck me. Stepped on one of those prickly things. Dude, nothing. We're out of here. Christ. I jumped off by accident. Oops. Woohoo! Ow. Oh boy. Ooh, hover bike takes a hit. I went too far this way. Come on, hold together, you damn thing. There we go, we made it! Oops, did not want that. Wanted that. Forget what else. No, for about 10 hours. Okay, just need the titanium and we're good. 10 units of titanium is all we need. Oh, just barely under the weight limit. Spaceship coming right up. That's not the spaceship. That's the spaceship. Fuck! I keep doing this to myself. Okay, so, I can build a Gav. So I don't need near as much steel as I have. I need glass. I'm such a retard. So I don't need rubber at all. Don't need lithium at all. Don't need diamond. All right. Don't need rubber. Yeah, definitely. The hover bike is amazing. Okay, I've got some magnesium, but not much. Need more aluminum. Needed more titanium. There's too much of this shite. I'm definitely getting tired because I can't keep straight in my head while the stuff I need. It's starting to fall apart on me. We may have to put off building the spacecraft till tomorrow. Because I think I need to pick more stuff up. I've been following the recipe for that damn GAV for the last half hour. Like an idiot. Need loom. Oh. No, you're right. Just glass. Thank you. Glad someone remembers. Titanium. Some aluminum in one of these. Of course I already had glass. More titanium for sure. Alright, aluminum is the last bit. And that might be what I don't have enough of. I think it said I needed 80. None in there. Oh, there we go. I do have some. Well, I'll be damned. I think that's everything. I also think we're nearing zombie asshole time. So we'll tough it out one more night, then we'll go build our spacecraft. Come on. Where are these monsters? They come out after that moon comes up. Or planet, rather. There's one. Hello, you bastard. I see you. Oh, good dodge, man. Good dodge. Yeah, he ran off. Haha, got him. Get your ass out here. Come on, you butt licker, get over here. I know he's here. She's alright with it. She plays World of Warcraft, for one thing. So that, keeps her entertained. And we don't tend to do a lot on the weekends, anyway. We're busy during the week, so we like to relax on the weekends. Works out okay. Where is this asshole? There he is. God damn. Yeah, real charming. Spit blue ink at me. That's brilliant. Die, sink into the dirt. I see the other one. Sunrise betrays you. Yeah. That can get bad. I'm very fortunate that that's not the case here. I married a keeper, man. She's amazing. Oh! More meteors. You know, I've noticed the meteors don't ever seem to hit anything important. Knock wood. I was just gonna ask, where's the next one? I'll get out of here, come on. Yeah! Local confusion is the missus. She actually watches me stream sometimes. Not every time, but she drops in from time to time. Ugh, that is one ugly mug. And this should be the last one that just turned up. Then we can go finally build our spaceship. Oh, nope, there is another one. It's way out there. Another one. He dead. Oh, you should hear the foul shit she says sometimes. Nah, there's no worries about offending the lady. She plays WoW, for Christ's sake. She's heard it all. Where is the other dickhead? Game's making noise like there's some other dude here. Must be stuck on something. Or he's sprinting his way over here. Yep, there he is. Way off in the distance there. Wish the game didn't have to spawn them in so far away. Oh, that might be a piece of grass. Where is the goddamn enemy that's got this thing triggered? Game, would you please slide your fucking tampon in? You know, the minute I go out there, there's gonna be some fucker that... God, to hell with this. Give me the assault rifle. Who's out here, you butt lickers? Just heard him. Pretty sure I heard him. Who wants some? I think the game is drunk. Well, no, I hear something. Can't work out where it is. God damn it. I was hoping the music would stay quiet for a minute. Well, I'm not gonna waste my whole day doing this. Let's go over here. Oh, seriously? It's just one of these stupid... It's one of these things. It's one of these little crawlers. Maybe not. I hear him. Is he in the lab? Well, who cares? Spaceship. Magnesium. How am I out of magnesium? So I seriously have to go get another piece of magnesium. And now there's a storm. Oh. Never mind, we're good.
Could you get in there, please?
Spaceship! Holy Christ, that's a big thing. So, what are the controls? How do I fly the thing? Are you serious? I'm encumbered, so I can't. Oh, it's just left click. Oh my God. Wow, the flight controls are terrible. Space to exit planet. All right. Woot! We are out of here. Oh, that's too cool. Oh, that's the planet, all right. Ah, you can roll. Cool. Aha! I see a space station. I assume this is the Easter egg. I'm in spells. Wait, slow it down. Oh shit, that's not near as fast as I was hoping it would slow down. You keep saying it's my egg. I don't. That is so cool. Can you board this? Yeah, what Curb Trek said. Greetings, Curb, by the way. Oh, someone came all the way up here and didn't see it. Poor guy. Oh, holy shit! Look at that, it renders the base. There's the solar cells. Ha! That is too cool! Well, that's a pretty cool Easter egg, actually. I like it. Well, very cool. Thank you for reminding me to go up here and look. We are entering the planet. Take it! Frickin' aliens. They can't hit me up here. No, I was making a pervy joke. Whoa, whoa, slow it down. Holy shit. Steers like a cow. Very cool, though. Fucking awesome. Move a little bit forward. I guess we don't do that. Space school bus. Yeah, well, that was fun. Really cool. Well, those are the three major vehicles, I guess. There's a couple others, but I'll play with those later. Really, what you're saying is I should do a giveaway but give you the game. No begging! Oh, there's a DeLorean up there? Cool. Get your ass to Mars. Get your ass to Mars. That's cool. Oh, you're mining in the dark. That's fun. Well, guys, I'm getting tired. I'm actually yawning here. So I think that's gonna do it for me tonight. You know, I gotta agree with you, Curb Trek. Even if the middle one's paper mache, I still dig that. But thanks so much for watching today, guys, and for all the advice and tips. This game is a lot of fun. Really enjoying this. So might play some more tomorrow. But, until then, have a great evening, everybody. And, yeah, I will see everybody next time. Take care.